Ukrainian President Petro Poroshenko has accepted the resignation of billionaire Ihor Kolomoisky as governor of Dnipropetrovsk region. Both men thanked each other for cooperation during an early morning meeting on Wednesday. Kolomoisky, a banking, energy, and media tycoon with a fortune put at $1.8 billion by Forbes last year, has been regarded as a valuable ally to the government by helping to defend his region and the country against Russian-backed militants in eastern Ukraine.